I'm sorry, but you can't be here. You're not from here, am I right? Welcome to Karnaca, then.
Huh? What?
Help! I don't want to die. Help me! Someone! Anyone!
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
Damn it.
I'm Sakonan blood through and through. Been here all my life.
What happened here?
Blood flies are disgusting this year. And what's next? It's enough to make a man crazy.
I used to make good money here. Until all the grand guard.
Help! What? Somebody's not feeling well.
What are you covering your face for?
Fellow Sirkonan, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassinations conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Caldwell.
Hard times under the Duke and his Grand Guard. A man has to be ready for anything.
Sirkonan Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners and new workers on the streets of Karnaca.
Come here.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
A new customer with coin, I bet. You won't regret it. I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry? Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here. Why you cover your face is not my affair.
Fellow Sirkonan, let us rejoice at the crowning of our new Empress Delilah Caldwin I, and the imminent arrival of His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Sirkonos, now royal consort to the Empress. For 3 days following the Duke's return...
I'm getting tired of the sound of my own voice. It's like I'm talking to a stone wall for all they listen.
From his travels, and additional tariffs will be levied against foot traffic near the Grand Palace.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Nah, not this time.
Huh? What? Help me! Someone! Anyone!
If things aren't that enough, now I gotta be on the lookout for some no-gooder with a knife. Why me?
Somebody's not feeling well.
If I see anything, I'll run. No, first I'll yell, then I'll run. Mm-hmm. You know, warn the others.
Bit hot, isn't it?
Something's happened, they say.
Not safe, they say. Well, I got news for them. It ain't never safe for the likes of me.
Maybe I should have it looked at. I don't think it's supposed to fester like that.
A little pus is all right, but it...
Look at me!
Somebody's not feeling well.
I'm going crazy?
I thought that...
And you're a little like myself again.
No! Please!
I don't want to die!
Just once,
huh?
Maybe a little more. Damn, the light is amazing, but I'm going sunblind. The way the ocean shimmers. Oh, beautiful. Let's hope the framing's good. I'm seeing black spots. The powerful have been putting the screws to the underclass in Karnaca for years now.
and the Grand Guard makes up new laws on the spot.
What the? This can't be.
Start any shit around here, we're jumping in.
Is the most severe in recent memory. If you encounter a nest or an infested corpse, do not disturb it. Any attempt to practice the funeral rites of the Abbey of the Everyman will be punished severely. Contact the Grand Serkonnen Guard at once. The guardsmen on site will handle the situation and determine whether any fines are appropriate.
So many people trying to get away from Karnaca now. But where are you gonna go? There's money here, even if it's dirty.
If only I had a boat of my own. That's the life.
Fellow Serkonnens, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement.